Attention.
The Isle of Scale, headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the Ark Society is the world's most exclusive club. Its plutocratic members fear the downfall of civilization, and they are willing to pay huge sums to ensure their own survival. Once a year, they gather here to shop the latest survival products and to showcase new initiatives and breakthroughs.
Right. These gatherings are shrouded in mystery, so we have limited intel on what to expect on the other side of the walls. The Washington twins are hosting their first annual gathering as chairwomen of the Ark Society, and the Constant is known to attend every year. Beyond that, you're on your own. Good luck, gentlemen. I dare say you're going to need it.
Won't you join us, sir? We were just about
to
begin. Ah, I see someone's in a hurry to get inside. Well, no one's putting a gun to your head. Now,
sir, hope you're well.
tell me what's in it.
My friend, it's not just any old friend. We are talking about the famous Mark Society.
I'm not sure if it's true, but people have been whispering that it was some kind of fall. Once you get to a certain age, you understand.
Tell me about it. I mean, is it even safe? Electricity? Damp basement? I see an accident waiting to happen.
Well, Zoe's scary, but she's not crazy. I'm sure she's got it under control.
You sure about that?
Washingtons are not exactly known for their restraint.
Man, you're looking jacked.
Hey, what the hell? Eddie, want a piece of me?
She's a predator, that one. Listen, they are totally caught up in this end-of-the-world fantasy. They are not going to notice a damn thing.
Hi, guys. Come on in.
Thank you.
Excuse me?
Hey, slow down, my friend.
Good evening.
Stop playing. I need the floor for a moment.
Weird.
Glad it's not me this year, chasing tokens around like a sucker.
I don't know. Looks kind of fun. Like Final Club all over again. How does it work?
The tokens are hidden throughout the castle, you know, like out of reach places like the ramparts. And the first initiate to collect enough tokens undergoes the polygraph test with the chairwoman. If you're deemed worthy, you get promoted to Arc member.
I could do that.
Yeah, I'm not so sure. Depends on your pain threshold, I guess. Zoe Washington upped the stakes this year. Already had.
Sir?
So, I hear you have one of the tokens. Should I, see it?
Just a quick
peek. Right now. Right now.
God damn it, you're beautiful. But you knew that already.
Yeah. Yeah, well, why don't I take that token off your hands? No amount of jewelry can improve perfection.
Pretty lame, initiate.
Would you like...
Okay, I know how this is gonna... This is
take
gonna
care,
sound.
Sir.
I know how it sounds. When I hold my hand up to it, I felt just like being alive.
Bye, guys. Come on in.
Thank you.
you would be nice.
I don't mind your bad manners, Miss Wayne. Mostly wisdom and shallow psychology. I've got a BA in sociology, for Christ's sakes.
How are you to...
That is Zoe Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and problems officer. Quite a mouthful.
Thank you.
together for 5 years, and she still thinks I'm fooling them out.
She doesn't understand the concept of an NDI.
What's with that weird bird effigy?
The annual Phoenix ceremony. It symbolizes the collapse of civilization from which the Ark Society emerges unscathed and triumphant.
Ah, rebirth. I get it.
What's new is that the Master of Ceremonies will light the effigy on fire. Huh.
A bit showy, wouldn't you say?
Right. Hello, sir.
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Sophia Washington.
Contact! Fire! Fire!
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Sophia Washington.
Do you copy? I'm at the location now, and I have nothing to report. Over. Affirmative. Moving on.
Out.
That must be Janus's casket. But still, no body.
Right. Yep. Yeah, we're gonna be fine.
Leave the area! Leave the area! Go! Go!
Right, okay.
I have been planning the Founders Wake for over a month. I have some of the world's most prominent people waiting to pay him their last respects. I have the star of the...
I bet this would make the Constant come quietly. But first things first, 47. Focus on the target.
For God's sake.
Okay.
And you're telling me that you lost the sodding dagger.
I'm really sorry, ma'am. My team received no notification.
Everything's good.
You sure they didn't give you a crate number?
They did not. Give me a crate number. I was told you people would have it under control.
Fine, fine. I'll go and have another look.
See that you do. And... when you do find it, bring it to the tower basement where the Founders were. It's being kept.
More pressure.
No! 47, that was our only lead on the partners. Abort mission.
What was that?
What? More pressure. Just what I need.
Huh? Together. They say it belonged to Montezuma himself. It was lost for over 500 years. Until Blake Nathaniel unsealed the surface.
You know my answer. Just for a few minutes, I just want to leave. It's not like it's gonna cost you anything.
It'll cost me plenty. Sorry, man.
Sir, I'm sorry. This is a restricted area.
Good. Now don't show yourself around here anymore.
Artist. No, I'm sorry, but there's no way around it. We need that dagger.
Water among thieves, huh?
I'll say.
I just like paintings better, I suppose.
Yeah, like real landscapes.
The council meeting. You know what it's about?
Climate change. Sophia Washington is trying to persuade Janus's original
Hello, sir.
To embrace the Green Revolution.
That... chance.
The original five are only
energy.
Unless you're on a strict polar bear diet.
That is Sophia. Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the Constant to one of the boats in the harbor where it's quiet. You can use the kill switch to coerce.
Target lost! Target lost!
Get out of our way, okay?
I hear you!
No sudden moves!
Lock on oh! Target Delta! Move to last known position! Come on! Shoot him! Oh, please! I need help! Shit!
Architects only.
What's the worst that could happen if you let me go up? Do you even know what?
The mortician is a Blake true artist.
Even a damn ghost couldn't get past this. He's the holy grail of security.
The council meeting. You know what it's about?
Climate change. Sophia Washington.
Both targets down. Impressive work. And now, confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
Architects only.
What they do? Mummify him?
Not quite. It's called plastination.
No, I don't know. Anybody can get that.
The council meeting. You know what it's about?
Climate change. Sophia Washington.
What?
Get him in your... Ah!
Both targets down. Help! Impressive work, 47. And now, to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
Helicopter, but the place is crawling with security.
Architects only.
What's the worst that could happen if you let me go up? Do you even know who I am? Sir, just take my word on this.
No, I'm sorry, but there's no way around it.
I just like paintings better, I suppose.
Yeah, like real land.
Council still in session?
No, they've called a recess. Sophia Washington wants them to pass some kind of motion, but one of the council members is fighting her tooth and nail.
Huh. We'd have to teach them a die on the clock.
Got someone on the ground. I'm moving in.
Global collapse with a bunker in your backyard and a bunch of MREs? You're not...